sewage, vegetarian, green peas sort of chap. I save my whales and as a male, I don't indulge in sexist crap. I eat brown rice and bread instead of bacon, mutton chops. I dress in threads, sleep in futon beds, and I don't talk, I rap. Now this lifestyle's most appealing, and by all the outward signs, I've left the structured feeling of consumer life behind. But I confess that I've a failing that I can't control, I find. I need percussion music's beat to stimulate my mind. Bum bum bopity 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 bum, rubbity bopity 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 bum bum bum. So you might want to know why don't I have a go at flutes. Rababs are balalaikas, sazgadulkas, lars are lutes. But the ruthless brutal truth is I couldn't give a hoot if I can't pluck, pick, bow, strum, squeeze, sing, yodel, tinkle, rasp or toot. For I have another problem with an ideological root. Factory instruments and principle I must refute. So the Bodhrán hewed from bended wood, a goatskin nails and glue, is the closest thing to nature that in style and price will do. Bum bum bopity 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 bum, rubbity bopity 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 bum bum bum. And yes, I know it's contradictory, I'm exploiting a goat's hide for leisure when all other leather yokes I won't abide. So I just close my ears to pressure from those thrashers who would slash me for bashing it with pleasure even after it is died. Yes, I'm happy just to wallop time with others of like mind, while intolerant melodicists are pompously unkind. With our smart-ass schmug pretentiousness, their guffaws and their glib pishogues about semtex onions, hedgehogs, foot spas, sand rats, pen knives and brogues. Bum bum bupity 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 bum, ruppity bupity 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 bup bup bum bum bum. So truthfully I'd rather have us gathered in some room with a weathered lizzing cladding to preserve our sunny boom, where we could lather up the batteries like a mighty samba school and raise a Harvey Smith to all self-righteous ethnic rules. So use Ugandans, Turks, Nigerians, Afghanis, Sikhs, Ghanis, Hindustanis, Pakistanis, Japanese, Indonese. Yous can shove your talking drums, your old tablas, kotas and your tarambukas. We can do it better on our instrumental puka. Bum bum bupity 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 bum, ruppity bupity 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 bup bum bum bum. So farewell Mustafa Teddy Yadi and ye drummers of Burundi, ye Lambeg Toten Paddy's Sabri Brothers and Kevin Cunniff, Mel Ringo Jonjo Colum Tommy Hayes and Donald Lunny. Any bum can thump for fun and be an instant drummer. And come all ye music dreamers who are originally eccentric by a Bodhrán, and it seems that you're indigenously authentic. If O'Reilly could phone home, he might say he hadn't really meant it. But if the Bodhrán hadn't been around, some fucker would invent it. Bum bum bopity 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 bum, rubbity bopity 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 bop bum bum bum.